Welcome students to your channel Engineering Educators. Engineering in an Engineering. I am Roni and today I am going to discuss about shape factor of rectangular section. It is a part of plastic analysis of steel structure.
But before that we need to know the shape factor. What is shape factor? As you can see in the diagram, shape factor, it is the ratio of plastic moment to elastic moment, or it can be also defined as it is the ratio of plastic section modulus to elastic section modulus. So shape factor can be defined as it is the ratio of plastic moment to elastic moment, or also it can be defined as plastic section modulus to elastic section modulus, as you can see in the diagram. Here the elastic section modulus we can find out from the theory of pure bending. What is the theory of pure bending? The equation we all know, that is M by I equals to F by Y equals to what is E by R. Here M denotes moment, bending moment, I denotes moment of inertia, F denotes bending stress, Y denotes distance from neutral axis, E denotes Young's modulus of elasticity, and R denotes 1 by R denotes curvature, and R denotes radius of curvature. Okay. For rectangular geometry, keep in mind that shape factor always depends upon the geometry of that particular section. For rectangular section, the shape factor will be different. For a circular section, for solid circular section, hollow circular section, for diamond section, for rhombus section, for I section, these are the different kind of geometry. For different kind of geometry, the shape factor will be different. Here I am taking rectangular geometry. So here what will be the value of shape factor? Now gonna we will find out. We have taken a beam, or you can say rectangular geometry, rectangular section it is, whose depth is D, as you can see, and with this B and this neutral axis that is parallel to its width. Parallel means this is width, so this is parallel to its width. If it will be this like, so it will be parallel to its depth. Okay, now ZD, as we know that shape factor is the ratio of ZP to ZD, that means plastic section modulus to elastic section modulus. Okay, now ZD can be easily find out by I by Y. I is the moment of inertia and Y is the distance from neutral axis. Moment of inertia BD cube by 12 parallel to its width. Okay, for rectangular geometry moment of inertia will be BD cube by 12 for parallel to its width. If parallel to its depth, that means this type, parallel to its depth, then it will be db cube by 12. And y is the distance from neutral axis. If that depth is d, so that means this depth will be d by 2. Here I have written down d by 2. So that means the value is zd bd square by 6. From theory of pure bending, we have got that particular value. Now, as it is a ratio of plastic section modulus to elastic section modulus, that is ZP by ZD. ZD we have find it out, and now we have to find out ZP. The formula to find out ZP is A by 2 into Y1 plus Y2. Okay. Here, the formula to find out ZP is A by 2 Y1 plus Y2. Here y1 is the from neutral axis half distance from upper side of neutral axis, that is y1, and half distance from lower side of neutral axis, it is y1, and it is y2. So the distance from neutral axis is d by 2. So that means y1 will be d by 4, half into d by 2, that is d by 4. And below that of neutral axis, that is half of d by 2, that is also d by 4. Okay. So that means a by 2, what is the area of rectangular geometry? That is b into d. Okay. B into d by 2 into d by 4 for y1, d by 4 for y2. So the answer will be BD square by 4. This is the answer, it is BD square by 4. Now, as I have mentioned earlier, it is the ratio of ZP to ZT safe factor. So that means ZP we have find out, that is BD square by 4, and ZD we have find out, that is BD square by 6. So BD square by 4 to the BD square by 6, the value is 1.5. So for rectangular geometry, the safe factor we will use for plastic analysis in steel structure, that is 1.5. The safe factor for various kind of geometry or different shapes, for it can be I section, T section, solid circular section, hollow circular section, the values are different. Just because of safe factor is totally depends upon the geometry. In due course of time, I will discuss about other type of geometries safe factor. Thank you for today. If you like my video, then please subscribe my channel. And also do share and give your valuable feedback in the comment section. Thank you.